Hey, what's up, everybody? Just got home from work a little bit ago. I mentioned in an earlier video I'd have a yabo today with a new edition that fills a void in the collection, and came today. I wasn't sure because it's the storm that's going through the Northeast has been pretty crazy. I know it's kind of gone through the whole country this last week. It's been pretty interesting weather. I think here in the falls we don't get as much snow as like Buffalo and some of their areas, but it's still been pretty bad. But I've never really minded the winter weather, so. But yeah, anyways, to the yabo. I already sliced it open, but let's put this right here. There's no trickery on this. I don't have, you know, I'm not going to be pulling 400 bags of Stonehaven out of here or anything like that. Little tar. So yeah, first thing in here, just some pipe cleaners and softy bits and, you know, the necessities for the pipe smoker. And here's a tin. A lot of you guys have been raving about this stuff, Gaslight, so I wanted to give it a try. So, from what everybody's been saying, it should be pretty damn good, so looking forward to it. And the, as Boontar and Skipsy would say, the Pizza Day Red Sauce. Bubble wrap! Well, that's big old bubble wrap. Those are like floaties for a swimming pool. Here's the bubble wrap. Okay. The reason it's kind of wrapped, this is another estate, so big surprise where I got it from. But the reason it was wrapped in bubble wrap, this should give you a hint. What could it be? Peanuts. It's kind of fitting since the Charlie Brown Christmas is playing on iTunes Radio. Peanuts for Peanuts. All right, here we go. The only thing I kind of don't like about the smoking pipes estates is usually it doesn't have the original boxes with the estates, boxes or socks or anything. But all right, let's do the pipe lure reveal here. Feels like the stems don't look crooked, but this thing right here, yep, it's a little crooked. There you go. Stanwell Hans Christian Andersen. I think this is number 6, if I'm not mistaken. So it's nice, nice looking pipe. Sandblasted with the smooth rim. As I said, this fills a void in the collection because I've been wanting to get a church warden for a while. And at one point, it seemed like every week when they updated their estates, there was, you know, 1, 2, sometimes 3 of these that were on in the Danish estates. And just kind of never worked out where I could get one. I was like, well, there'll be more. And then, like, for the longest time, I've never seen one on there. So I saw this one pop up on there the other day. And I actually seen where Pipes and Cigars got a shipment of new Hans Christian Andersen pipes. But I was almost tempted to buy one. And I kind of held off, and then this one popped up. This is another one. I think it was like 4.9 out of 5 condition, so a nice kind of, it's probably, I don't think it's sterling silver, it's probably nickel, but a nice little touch there on the end of the shank. Nice draw. So here's the, Church Warden stem. Yeah, I was looking at some videos for Church Wardens, specifically the Hans Christian Andersen, and I saw I saw James Astroman 2112, I think it is, did an unboxing, and it was one of these. The actual six, I think this is the six. It was the same model I got, whichever one that is. I think there's seven total, but so I was like, oh, cool. He's got one too. So yeah, this is cool. Looking forward to trying this. I wanted a church warden for a while, so. You know, it's always an added bonus when you can pick up a, you know, pretty mint condition estate one for half of what a new one would cost. I mean, that's pretty much how I've built my entire collection, except for a select few, but it's been pretty much all estates, so I definitely highly recommend it. Yeah, but we'll see what happens Christmas-wise, and, you know, if I get money from any relatives or, stuff like that. I might be, seeing about getting some other stuff, but I definitely want to get some tobaccos that you guys have on your top 10 list, because I've seen a few that kind of pop up again and again. It's fairly new, but a lot of you guys are raving about the Gaslight, so that's why I wanted to try that. But, yeah, I mean, we'll see what happens, but just wanted to jump on and do a Yabo, because kind of did a tease the other day saying I'd be getting this in. It's just a cool pipe. No clue yet what I'll be smoking in it. I don't know. You know, I tend to be more of a, like I said before, kind of vapor, English Balkan guy. So I'll have to kind of see what kind of you know, what kind of hits me as far as what I want to smoke in it. But yeah, anyways, there's my new Stanwell Hans Christian Andersen. Sweet pipe. Yeah, this one is actually, said it was a 90mm filter on there, but I'm not seeing a filter in there at all. Yeah, so I don't know. Probably use it mainly as a church warden. But it's cool how it comes with the two stems, so. There it is once again. It's a nice touch having the, you know, sandblast and then the smooth rim. So, yeah. Anyways, like I said before, I hope you guys are doing well, enjoying the holiday season, and I will see you guys later.